He was 12 when he first heard you. The future was cold and long. Lying in his living room as Peter, Paul, and Mary played your song. How many roads must he walk down before he's called a man? Trying to forget the blows he couldn't understand. He crawled to the speaker and tried to climb inside. Now all these years later he hears your mother has died. Below the summer camp theater, their cave was enough. On their green army blanket bed, with the girl he so gently loved. The daughter of a Puritan and a reclusive saboteur. The son of a utopian and an abused frontier girl. He had rode all night on the bicycle on the New York interstate to buy your latest album, and now the sad-eyed lady played. Addicted to the other side he could never get to. In every house they're happier, in every building too. He hustled the marble corridors, shook every famous hand. Where the dirty little secret was, never take a stand. But late at night he'd roll one and hear you trying to get it right. Haunted by grandiosity with no place to hide. At the money changer's table he began to make a name, but he was stopped in his betrayal by the sad and ancient pain. From guru to professor, from lobbyist to clown, he sampled all their medicines with champagne to keep them down. Try this one for duplicity, try this one for deceit. But here he is at 2 a.m. playing your songs on the street. Confess, I got a message to her. I said in my loneliness, he helped me endure. could I have still been trying to reach the other side? After years of hearing you describing the price of being glorified, well, thank you for asking, how does it feel? I'm invisible now, I've got no secrets to conceal.